Best goal you've ever scored for Liverpool?
The Chelsea one. I just hit it clean.
Do you remember your celebration? Oh, the little volta. Oh, I love it. Hi guys, welcome to Uncut. Today I am joined by Trent Alexander-Arnold. Trent, how are you?
I'm good, thank you.
We're going to start off by playing a game of word association. Basically, I'm going to ask you 20 words and I want quick fire answers. Don't think about it, just straight out whatever comes to mind.
Cool.
We'll start with number one. Scouser.
Passion.
Goal.
Scorer.
Skills.
Sadio.
Jurgen Klopp.
Manager.
Legend.
Gerrard.
Corner.
Taken quickly.
I thought you were going to say Origi. Goat.
Messi.
Anfield.
Home.
King.
Kenny.
Robertson.
Baller.
Volta.
Celebration.
Style.
Henderson.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I'm not having that.
Mm-hmm.
Dream.
Captain.
Joker.
Robo.
Checkmate.
Chess.
Milner.
Hard.
Allé.
Allé.
Fans.
Important.
Melwood.
Home.
Yeah, that's all 20 done.
Easy as that. You're not having style with him though.
Nah, tries too hard, mate. Right, so Trent, we're gonna build the perfect player. We'll start first with pace.
Yeah, I say Traore.
Well, he is the fastest man in the Premier League.
Tony Wright.
Shooting.
Harry Kane.
England teammate.
He doesn't even need half a yard. You give him a split second, he'll finish it.
Passing.
De Bruyne.
Yeah, I'm happy with that. Dribbling.
Sadio. You don't want to be 1v1 against Sadio.
Defending.
Virg.
Big Virgil. Best and a half in the Premier League.
In the world.
And the last one is physical.
I want to say Mo.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Is he strong?
Yeah.
It's like that low centre
of
gravity.
Yeah, it's the low centre of gravity. People probably underestimate it a little bit. He's seriously, seriously strong.
That's your perfect player. What rating do you think he'd be?
92.
There you have it, guys. There's Trent's perfect player. So Trent, we've got a couple of questions that have been sent in through Twitter. But the first one here is from Stuart O'Reilly, 99. He said, who's got the worst taste in music?
Like, we just have like a playlist in the change room, so you never really hear what people actually listen to.
What, does everybody pick one song?
It's more like Hendo and that. You'll go round at the start of the season and you can add songs if you want, but like the likes of like Sadio and that, I haven't really put tunes on. There's like Brazilian music and that.
Yeah, well, you've got quite a few Brazilians.
Yeah, but we enjoy that music though. I don't know about Robbo, he's very quiet. And like, we play a game on the way to games and that, and when there's a music question, he goes very quiet.
Right, the second question is from Love on Liverpool players. What position do you yourself play in the future?
Right back. That's what I am for the near future, I imagine. Who knows what'll happen. I'm just focused on trying to be the best right back I can be.
Well, you're doing all right at the moment anyway.
I'm trying.
Yeah. Right, the third question is from Charlie Mullen. Who do you have in your fantasy team?
I have myself.
It's not a bad one.
Yeah, I'm expensive though, so.
Yeah, you get your assist. I've got you in my team. Right, the fourth question is from James H07. Best goal you've ever scored for Liverpool?
So the Chelsea one.
I remember Stamford Bridge. Mm-hmm. A little touch off the free kick.
Yeah, I just hit it clean.
You hit it clean. Yeah. Do you remember your celebration? Oh, the little volta. Oh, I love it. We're going to play a game of everyday FIFA. We'll start with fashion. Where do you rate yourself out of 99 in fashion?
I'd say I've got a good fashion sense. I'm not like a jeans kind of guy, so I wear a lot of tracksuits. Nice tracksuits and looking kind of
smart.
Good. Yeah.
But keeping it casual at the same
time.
Yeah.
Okay then, where would you rate yourself out of 99? Second one, what's your joke telling like? You a bit of a joker in the changing room?
I'd say so. But it's not actual jokes. It's like in the moment.
Yeah, it's your banter.
Yeah, it's more banter, not jokes.
Yeah, no, I feel that, well, that goes in joke telling banter. Rian's 95.
He is funny. I'm gonna go for 90.
What's your rapping ability like?
I'm a good rapper.
Yeah, I am.
But yeah, like in the car, in the shower, once I get to know a tune, then that's it. Yeah, I'm gonna go 93.
93?
Yeah.
I like it. No, the next one we've got is dancing. Have you got moves?
I'm not the best dancer, I'm not gonna lie.
What do you think Rian's Ray himself dancing?
I've seen him once or twice try like dance a little bit.
Is he? I bet he gives it, well, yeah. From his rating here, he's given himself, he gives it a right good go.
It's not just like a quick little move, he's properly like a routine.
He's come for 99.
I'll say 75.
Good rating.
Yeah.
Bit of improvement can be done.
Of course. Yeah.
No, the one you don't want to do or talk about, singing.
I'm an okay singer, that's what you know. Like if there's a tune with like rap and singing mixed in, like a Drake.
Okay, okay.
A Drake tune, then I can sing it all. I can rap.
Give
and
a bit
sing,
of both, yeah.
Yeah.
No, the most important one. What's your FIFA ability like? Because Rian has said he's the best FIFA player in the Liverpool squad.
I played him, he's 2-1 up in games, to be fair. He doesn't want a rematch.
No, is he one of those that will win and then we're not playing again?
We haven't played in about a month, 6 weeks. I'm going to wait to 5.
So there you have it, guys. There's Trent Alexander-Arnold's My Everyday FIFA rating. Are you ready to go?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go. $24.97.
Yeah, I'll take that.
You happy with that?
I don't think I can get quicker than that.
Even though you did make a little, there was a little fumble on the second raw. Are you happy with that time?
Yeah.
$24.97.
Yeah.
Good man. So guys, that's it. Trent, thank you very much for joining us.
Thank you.
Did you have a good time?
Yep.
That's good to hear, man.